Today I'll discuss topic about that, how to add content on your website along with Google Map. So I'm adding for content here. This will be content, and I'm adding with your total content along with the Google Map. Nothing but the content will be guidance along with the Google Maps. So how to add this kind of content on your website? First of all, prepare your content. So I'm selecting my content here. The content will be ready. So that is called Caesar Indoor Swimming Pool, Abid Center, Hyderabad. So this one I'm selecting here. Copy this title. Select option call is go to admin panel, add new post. So what are the content you can add by your backend part? Add new post, select it. Don't do any kind of special character on your title. Next one, write your SEO title. Now, write your SEO description and the SEO keywords. Keywords will adding for some other location. So that will be here. Abids, Nampally, Koti, and you can give the areas for this one. What is this one? Add your option. After that, add your content. Okay, next video URL. So video URL can taken by the YouTube. Select it. Right here, copy the video and copy it, paste here. Next one, add your total description, copy, search your notepad. So any content, if you copy the Word document to anywhere, you first of all copy by your option call is notepad. Copy, select it, paste your documentation, everything will be ready. So my question is called, select your category will be news. So content will be ready. Next one, I'm adding for Google Map. So that is called, select your incognito window, means private browser. You're writing for swimming pool. Habits always select by the incognito window. Select it. After opening your mapping, select your particular mapping option. In this mapping, select by option call is share. In this share, select by the embed map. Copy the iframe code. Iframe code nothing but we can change your width and height purpose. So copy this one, select your option, finally select by your end of option, enable by source code, copy the code, source code disable. Next, add your image. Particular, go to page, select your option, copy the image and click for submit. Now I can check the option call is news. What am I in for? This is in the swimming pool, Habits, Hyderabad. Select it, just scroll on your content and everything will be clear. Finally, we'll show your map. One is called content adding, second will be adding for mapping. This is eligible by your dynamic website, blogger, and WordPress and your your particular option call is to your ID by Google Maps.